This presentation is all about Alphabet stock and Google share analysis involving fundamental analysis, and then we will go to the price chart for multiple time frame technical analysis to understand as to whether it has a potential for investment or not. In past, it has created wealth for many investors. I am DK requesting you all to subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Let us first check the fundamentals of Alphabet before we move to the price chart. Alphabet is a large cap stock and its market capitalization is staggering $1.9 trillion, friend. If we take an overview of this particular stock, we can see financial health is excellent. Then past performance has been extraordinary. And then friends, in terms of valuation, there is a mixed kind of valuation picture coming forth, because in some of the parameters, it looks valuation wise okay. However, in some of the parameters, it looks expensive. If we see the holistically, it is trading at around 40% below the estimated fair value. Earnings are forecast to grow at 11.91% per year, and earnings has already grown by 97.7% over past year. Snowflake analysis indicates outstanding track record with excellent balance sheet. No risk detected for Google from the risk checks. What is the latest news regarding Alphabet stock? Co-founder and director exercised options and sold US $41 million worth of stock. On 7 December, Lawrence exercised options to acquire 14,000 shares at no cost and sold these for an average price of $2,935 per share. This, of course, did not impact their existing holding. In terms of price volatility, it is less volatile than the sector. What we can see is quite a stable stock. Google is less volatile than 75% of the US stocks over past 3 months. Typical price is oscillating plus minus 3% on a week to week basis. Now let us have a look to the earnings and revenues. The gross margin is 56.51%, while net profit margin stands at 29.52%. Debt to equity ratio is 5.3% only. In terms of valuation, if we compare with the fair value price, which has been estimated, the fair value price stands at $4,863, while currently it is trading something around $2,888. So it is undervalued stock by around 40%. Google is a good value based on its P ratio. P ratio stands at 27.1, while the industry's P stands at 28.1. So in terms of P ratio, it looks a value buying opportunity. However, in terms of PEG ratio, it looks expensive because PEG ratio is 2.3. In terms of PB ratio also, it is looking overvalued based on PB ratio compared to the US interactive media and services industries. Google's return on equity is forecast to be high in 3 years' time, which stands at 24.8% against industries of 13%. In terms of ROA, the company's ROA stands at 20%, while the industry's ROA is at 8.4%. In terms of ROCE, last year ROCE stands at 25.4%, and which was much higher than the 3 years ago, it was only 16.8%. Now let us check the financial health of the company. The asset of the company stands at $184.11 billion, and which is much higher than the short-term liability of $61.78 billion and the long-term liability of $41.05 billion. Debt equity ratio as on 30th September 2021 stands at 5.3%. And if you see, the Google has more cash than its total debt. However, the debt to equity ratio has increased from 2.6% to 5.3% over the past 5 years. Debt equity ratio is well covered by operating cash flow, and Google earns more interest than it pays. So the coverage of interest payment is not at all a concern. Now let us talk about the management of Alphabet. The average management tenure is around 5 years. So management looks quite experienced. At board level, the average tenure is 16.2 years and hence very experienced board in Google or Alphabet. No insider trading volume has been reported. Neither the stocks have been sold in past 1 year, nor the stocks have been bought by the insider in past 12 months. If we check the shareholding pattern of Alphabet, 67.2% shares are held by institutions, while 20.2% is held by general public. Individual insiders are holding 12.5%, while the government holds 0.04% and private company holds around 0.002% of the total shares. So now let's straight away go to the price chart and undertake multiple time frame technical analysis on the price chart of Alphabet. This is the monthly price chart of Alphabet, Google. What we can see here is it is in massive uptrending stock. Whenever correction takes place, price stays supports at EMA 21. Here it has taken, once again, here it has taken support. And here, even in the bear market, the recent bear market of February, March 2020, the price corrected substantially to the tune of around 20-21%. But here also, price has almost taken support at EMA 21, and the price structure is now higher highs and higher lows kind of formation, which is a typical formation in any uptrending stock. Let me put some of the drawings on the price chart, and what we can see in the recent correction, which was a sizable correction of over 8.5% in the month of September 2021. If we check the prior impulsive wave and do the retracement analysis, we can see the price has taken support at 38.2% retracement level, which is the derivative of golden ratio, which means the price has now made a base at around $2,660 based on the recent correction it has witnessed. Because soon after the correction next month, there is a formation of bullish engulfing candle in October 2021. And since then, the price is trading in a very narrow range. The last month, December 2021, it almost made a kind of a spinning top formation. So if we project the target based on prior impulsive wave to arrive at the short-term target on this stock, we are projecting the target. So the next target comes at around 3,150, which is nothing but 127.2% expansion level with respect to the prior impulsive wave on Fibonacci expansion. And then 161.8% expansion level is at 3,450. So in short-term basis, it is likely to move to 3,450 or 55 level, which is something around from the current price when we are doing this analysis. The price is trading at $2,888, which means there is a short-term gain possible in this stock is around 17%. Now let us move to the weekly price chart to further fine-tune the price action. Now we are referring to the weekly price chart of Alphabet, that is Google. What we can see in the recent time, in weekly time frame, the price whenever it corrects, it takes supports at EMA 21. It has done it here. And now again, it has taken support here and formation of a kind of a bullish piercing candle can be seen on 20th December 2021. So based on the price action, we can see multiple support prices taken here and prices taken multiple support. So the based on further fine tuning of the price action suggests that it has now created a kind of demand zone in the price range of $2,725 to $2,800. So the price is presently trading in quite a vicinity of the demand area. So it could offer a value buying opportunity. Now let us go to the daily price chart to understand the recent price action and further make an evaluation on Alphabet stock. Now we are referring to the daily price chart of Alphabet stock. What we can observe here, it was making higher highs and higher lows kind of formation. And why this correction started? Let us understand that. Let us refer to the RSI, which is a momentum indicator. We can clearly see the price has made higher highs here, while RSI was clearly indicating bearish divergence. So correction was bound to take place, and which has taken place already. Now, if you refer to this trend line, price has taken support. Price has almost taken support here. Price has taken support here. And here also the price gapped down on 20th December 2021. But the consistent buying was seen after the gap down opening in the market on 20th December 2021, which means this trend line is holding very good in near term support. Presently, if you see the candlestick, based on the closing price of Google on 4th January 2022, it is trading quite in vicinity of this trend line, which means the trading range is narrowing in the recent past. This is getting narrower day by day, which means a kind of symmetrical triangle formation can be seen. Upside breakout of this symmetrical triangle can further propel the price to the higher level. That is the first target that we have discussed based on Fibonacci expansion of 127.2%, which stands at around 3,150. So overall, based on fundamentals and technical analysis, what we have discussed just now indicates it's a value buying opportunity, and the best strategy would be to ride the trend and trail the stop loss as per the emerging market structure. So friends, if you like the video presentation on Alphabet stock or Google share analysis, please give a lot of thumbs up to this video. Share this video, subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. And friends, I shall be waiting for your comments in the comment section of this video. Thank you very much for watching. Looking forward to meet you very, very soon.